Hello, in this video, I will quickly show you how to set up a CrowdSec Security Engine on a Linux web server. This low-maintenance defensive solution only takes a few minutes to deploy. Let's get started. First, we will start by going to doc.crowdsec.net. We will pick the Linux platform and follow the instructions, simply copying and pasting the command, as you can see here. The installer detects that Nginx, SSH, and the Linux operating system are present on the machine. The installation is complete. Now we are going to access a few metrics via the command line CSCLI. Here we enroll the newly installed security engine in the console for centralized supervision and monitoring. We will simply do this by copying and pasting a command line. We then accept the newly enrolled instance in the console. To effectively block attackers, we need to pick up a remediation component. For this video, we will choose the Nginx one as we are mostly interested in protecting our web server. Again, it is just a matter of copying and pasting a command line onto the server. As a test, we will ban our IP with CSCLI. And as a result, our access to our website is denied. Going back to the CrowdSec console, we can see what just happened and get information about our banned IP. And that is how you set up a CrowdSec security engine. Thank you for watching.